On my best mission, I had a flight of four doing behind-the-lines reconnaissance. A forward air controller flying a T-6 called for help for some Marines who were under heavy fire at the base of a mountain. When we got into these situations, we were required to ask for authentication, which I did. The FAC came back with, "We don't have any time for that, and besides, I have too many holes in this bird now to wait any longer." When we got in a position, he called for me to hit the smoke. I put two 500-pound bombs in there, followed by six more of the same from the other three F-84s. When the smoke cleared, he called out in some very colorful language that not only had we taken out the bad guys, but the whole mountainside was caved in. Our headquarters later received a very appreciative letter from the Marine officer in command of that unit. I slept well that night.